Hello everyone, I'm Miss Yvette, and today we will be learning how to make a straw rocket and bottle launcher. But first, let's talk about Newton's first law of motion. Newton's first law of motion states that a body at rest will remain at rest unless an outside force acts on it. And a body in motion at a constant velocity will remain in motion in a straight line unless acted upon by an outside force. What does that mean? Well, in simple terms, an object will not move unless something causes it to move, and an object will not stop unless something causes it to stop. For example, in the straw rocket and bottle launcher we will make today, the force of the air on the straw rocket causes the rocket to move, and it will stop once it hits the ground, or an external force causes it to stop. For this experiment, you will need a piece of paper, some stickers, scissors, electrical tape, a straw, some regular scotch tape, an empty water bottle, and some markers. We will begin by opening up our empty water bottle. Then, grab some electrical tape and cover the top of the bottle completely. With a pencil, poke the top to make a hole to fit your straw. Now we can put the straw into our water bottle so it looks a little like this. Now, we will want to add a little more electrical tape in order to secure the straw in place. We are going to take the piece of paper and cut a rectangle. Large enough to fit the top of the bottle launcher. Then, you are going to roll it up around the straw, measuring to make sure that it fits the top of your bottle launcher. Using tape, you're going to secure the piece of paper, making sure that it fits snugly around the straw. Now that we have finished the body of the rocket, we are going to add the other parts to make it look a little more like a rocket. We are going to cut a triangle. Add to the top of our little rocket and secure it on there with some tape. Then we are going to add three more triangles at the bottom so that it looks a little more like a rocket. Thank you. construction paper from before, I cut out a rectangle. You want to make sure your rectangle is small enough to fit your bottle towards the bottom, a little like this. Then, using tape, you are going to secure this construction paper onto your bottle. Now, you can decorate this construction paper however you want. I'm going to use the markers to write some fun things on there. I'm going to dress up my rocket a little bit by adding a little bit of stickers on here. Our own straw rocket and bottle launcher. Let's test out to see what happens when we position the rocket at different angles. When we have a larger angle, the straw rocket will not go very far. And when we have a smaller angle, the rocket will go a lot further. Thank you for following along. I hope you enjoyed this fun experiment. In December 2022, the Anaheim Public Library was awarded the If Then Grant, built on the mantra, "If we support a woman in STEM, then she can change the world." The If Then initiative is designed to activate a culture shift among young girls to open their eyes to STEM careers by funding and elevating women in STEM as role models, convening cross-sector partners to illuminate the importance of STEM everywhere, and by inspiring girls with a better portrayal of women in STEM. Furthermore, during this grant period, we will create hands-on learning activities and exhibit banners highlighting women from the If Then collection whose work intersects with the STEM and social justice fields. Each banner includes a photo and title, as well as an inspirational quote, STEM work details and social justice influence details in both English and Spanish. All banners are on display at the Haskett Library. Lastly, this project was made possible with the support of the Little Hill Philanthropies and the Association of Science and Technology Centers, ASTC.